greatness never before. Somebody begin to pray. If you are already baptized in the Holy Ghost, go in the tongues of the angels, it gives you the capacity to say, we do not know what to pray. But the spirits help out our infirmities. Help out our infirmities. You know, there are several things we go through as women. But when you come into the place of prayer, God brings you. Only thing you have to only pray more than you have never before. You are not yet baptized in the Holy Ghost. You are not these people. And then the message we did came to us to pray God. Just get your hands down and know that you are not baptized in the Holy Ghost. I know the kind of prayer I want to pray for you. But if you are already
Jesus Christ, matchless name, we pray.